made this old fire pit from a tractor wheel and an old water tank. We'll see how well it does. I've drilled some holes in the bottom where it can get some air from underneath. Thought that would probably help. Everything I'm trying to wet. Everything I'm trying to light is wet. Everything is wet around here after the rain. Don't want to cooperate. And Jippy had to go on the chain because he wanted to go chase squirrels. Make this little grate to go on top also. Keep the sparks from getting spread out all over the yard. And I guess I could throw burgers up there and cook them too. That's my little homemade fire pit.